to see something like that again. Or you just come back to the Buck next year. Hopefully he'll be back. I have a feeling he will. We'll find out from Dragside whether or not they want to make any changes to the sled. Lucas Oil is official. Give a thumbs up.